14-year-old Nathan Lee of Sammamish, Washington, which is near Seattle. Adolf Schulz-Evler's Arabesques on themes of